Hello guys, today I'm going to play some Saints Row the Third. I have played a single player campaign and I'm going to try Horde mode. I don't know what this is, but let's find out. Sounds like Horde mode from Gears, but let's see. What? Peak Zombie Island character. Oh, I like the bear. Bobbert. He looks happy. Start single player. Loading screens. Oh. I have the penetrator. Great. What am I up? Nothing slows me down. Oh. Nope, nope, nope. Seems to my job is to beat the shit out of people. I can Horde mode, I see. That's funny. Or that's punny, should I say. Ha. I like this is a one hit kill with this thing. Get over here. Yes. Yeah. Round one. Wave one complete. What now? Oh god. Oh god. Don't have any weapon. I guess punch. Punch. This was easier. Because you can punch much faster than with bat. Oh yeah. 8,000. Oh yeah, I think. This isn't fair. Okay, this I can see why this is not fair. Man, this game is great. Whoop whoop. Wave 3 complete. Oh, chainsaw. Hack east. He covers on something. Oh god, what is this? Zombies! Zombies! And this is bloody. Damn, blood, blood, dollars is blood. That's pretty brutal. Well, like the music at least. Hank East. With five. How romantic. Rocket are a girl's best friends. Oh, what is that? That was too hard. Wave 5 complete. If you're thinking about buying this game on the Steam Summer Sale, if it gets there, I think you really should, because if you have a friend that wants to play with you, it's even better, because there's not a big difference between the co-op mode and the single player mode. It's the same game, but you're just playing as two. Oh, it's just two, but the cutscene snow is only one. But ouch. It's fun, and if you do, it's twice as fun. So I recommend it. You might get a taste of, and it's like GTA, but it is not as serious. And I think that's almost better. Saints Row the 4th, or what's this called, it's coming out. Maybe I'm on Instagram. And I don't know if I'm going to buy that, but I think so. Yeah, I will. Yes. Please, as good as this one, it will be worth the money, I think. Nothing slows me down. Why can't I do the jump attack? You can see how serious this game is by watching the video. It's not the missions. Nah, it's not serious at all. What? Oh, he's hiding. Get out! How? Yeah. All right. 16 kills. Mm-hmm. 5 minutes. Oh, mascots. And if it's on summer sale, usually all the DLCs are included, and it's worth it because the DLCs are actually pretty good. Not like EA's DLCs. Starting young, at least like babies now. It's kids that killed themselves. What the fuck? Oh god. Ouch, ouch. Run. Oh god. Oh, I died. No, I survived. Oh god, so many of them. It's so gory. Fuck me. I don't know if I can. Yes, I can. I think. At least. Don't want to try. Oh, maybe I can't. Because I should be dead right now. And I died. Whoa. Well, I think that's enough for one video. I will see you next time. Goodbye.